How to create a quick grid custom shape in Photoshop. Go over to the rectangle tool and use the shape option and fill black. This is the cell, and I'm going to create multiple cells. So hold down the Alt or Option key and then drag and release. Repeat that a number of times depending on how many cells you want to create across. Select all of the line, hold down the Alt or Option key again and drag downwards and repeat that. Select all of the shapes. And then go to Layer menu and Combine Shapes and Unite Shapes. Go to the Edit menu and Define Custom Shape. What you can also do, go over here to the Rectangle tool again, select that and just drag over all of the design. Then select the rectangle as well as all the cells. Go up to the Alignment and just align it so it's nicely aligned. Then go to Layer menu and down to Combine Shapes again and Subtract Shapes. And then go back to Edit menu and Define Custom Shape. Then go to the Custom Shape tool. This may be in a completely different position depending on your toolbox. Select the custom shape, use shape, and then drag. And you can create multiple copies of your custom shape grid. Also, of course, you can color it as well. So if you want it red, select red and apply. Or if you want stroke around it, set the stroke, etc. Hope you found this of interest. A like or dislike? Thank you much.